This next video is going to be the downtown submarket. This is going to be the west part. I had previously mentioned in the east section of downtown that the area is so large that I actually created two different videos. Now, on the west segment, it is bordered on the western side by Highway 99, the Kern River is to the north, Chester Avenue is to the east, and Brundage Lane is to the south. Now, in this neighborhood, you will find a handful of government agencies. You're going to find Mercy Hospital. You're going to find San Joaquin Hospital. There are a handful of retail standalone businesses in this area. But probably the thing you're going to find most is this is classic downtown living. You're going to find a number of large homes, both in this downtown proper as well as the adjacent Oleander neighborhood. Many of these homes are going to date back to the early 1900s, and some of them become quite large. When you do move into the Oleander area, which is south of the downtown area but still considered Central Bakersfield, Oleander has starter neighborhoods that are going to range around $100,000, but it will also go up to a handful of very large estate type properties that were popular in the 1900s. Now, multifamily in this area is very interesting. So it's going to range mostly smaller buildings from duplexes up to, I believe the largest building is 35 units. Each and every building is very unique. You're going to find hardwood floors, you're going to find basements, you're going to find attics, you're going to find other nooks and crannies that are typical of buildings that were built in the 20s, 30s, 40s, 50s, and 60s. I would say that the inventory probably actually spans from 1915 up through the 1970s. Units are going to consist of studios, one bedrooms and two bedrooms. Parking is going to be mostly on-street parking. And while there is a little bit of retail in this area, if you're looking for grocery stores or grocery anchored shopping centers, you are going to probably have to leave this submarket in order to find them. So I hope this video has been very helpful explaining the downtown west market. And if you are looking to buy or sell a multifamily property, we'd love to help you out. Please keep us in mind. Thank you.